guys, it's Steve. We're here at the Global Specialty Coffee Expo 2018, taking a look at the La Marzocco Leva. Now, this is a machine that we actually saw in Italy last year at Host, where it debuted. But it's basically La Marzocco taking a look back at the past and checking out, you know, let's see what we can do with a modern lever espresso machine. So, like those lever machines of old, we have a lever actuator that cocks a spring. Spring pushes a piston, and that's where you get your extraction pressure from. What the Leva is doing differently is it's actually giving you sort of a tension adjuster at the back of the group. It's giving you a clutch system that disengages the lever arm from the spring itself unless you're engaging that clutch, which means that it's a lot safer to operate. You don't have to worry about a lever popping back up and hitting you or something. That could be a little bit dangerous, and those machines were sort of known for that. Otherwise, it's very similar. That spring pressure declines throughout the course of the shot, which means that you have not a static extraction pressure, but a declining pressure throughout the shot. Adjusting that spring tension means that you can actually adjust your maximum extraction pressure up or down. And then you also have a few different little cutouts in the cam wheel. So when you engage that clutch, you can select a few different points for flow, which means that you can very quickly and easily select how much water you actually want to use when extracting your coffee. Really cool machine, kind of a throwback to that old style of espresso extraction. And it's already out, it's ready to go.